Hiya, it's Saturday morning and I'm in Victoria Park in Waterloo, and the sound of the birds is absolutely lovely. Yeah, I've had to nip out. Hang on, I'm going to go this way, I think. Hang on. Yeah, I've had to nip out, got to get a few things, but I've had a text message off the delivery, you know, for the my mum and dad's memorial vases, with the candle vases now, aren't they? And it's coming like, what time is it now? Just gone 11, so it's coming between 2 and 3, I think it says. That sun, it's gorgeous. So, thankfully, I'll have them before my mum's 3rd anniversary on Monday. Lots and lots of people about today. Dog walkers. Wow, doesn't that look lovely, like, with the sun shining through the trees? I've never seen so many dog walkers all at once. I'm going to get closer to that. That looks absolutely gorgeous. But it was -3 degrees this morning. I think it's about 5 degrees now, to be honest, but it's still cold. Got my scarf on anyway. I haven't got my gloves on. I didn't bring any squirrel nuts or birdseed because I wasn't actually planning on coming through the park. I had a few things to do, but I thought I'll divert and cut through. It's a lovely atmosphere, just strolling, people smiling, people happy, walking their dogs, taking the little toddlers out for a walk as well, and the prams. And the birds. Yeah. That little dog was making all the noise. There was kids going past on scooters and it was barking at them. It wouldn't harm them, you can tell. Right, come up to my favourite part of the park. Can't show you yet because there's kids too close, so it's alright, they've got the back to me now, so it's okay. Doesn't that look lovely? It looks like a spring morning, but it feels like a really cold January morning. So I'm just doing a straight walk today, just a little walk and talk. Cutting through the park. Might actually come back later with some nuts and seed for the squirrels and the birds. My hands are cold. Should have put the gloves on. Isn't it lovely? It's actually frost on the grass, and we're supposed to get really, really cold weather today and in the next few days, and I think in the next couple of weeks we're meant to get snow as well, so I'm looking forward to that. Right, I've cut across the grass, gorgeous. Yeah, I've got me those boots on. They're all right. Look, I see you can't get through that way because of the water. But I thought, of course, across here to let you see in case I see any squirrels. But no such luck. Plenty of birds. It's nice to hear and see the birds as well. Sun through the trees. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous the way it comes through the trees? I love the winter sunshine. It's beautiful. Oh, a robin. It's in the tree, but I don't know if I can there. Yeah, that's a good sign. Mum and Dad are with me. was here. Sorry. Thanks. But the Reverend was there. Yeah, it's really bothered me not having the memorial vases there. I know I can put flowers there any time, but it was the vases themselves because I got them. It's the Robin looking here. Yes, because I got them when my mum passed away and just sentimental. So, at least they're coming today now, so. But these are the candles, so I'll be lighting, I'll be burning them every quite a few hours a day, I think, because I needed to get down. It's nice to have the candles, but I like to put flowers in them vases, so I'm gonna get some flowers or maybe a little plant or something, so it's permanently there where the candles are burning. Starling though. I thought it's a bit big for a robin, but it was a starling, so. Looks cute. You saw that one. Right, I've just gone round. Oh, it is cold, my hands. This one as well. Right, so I was walking straight that way, but I detoured, didn't I? Look at that sunshine, wow. That's lovely. But it's dry, it's not supposed to rain, so I'm happy. So I'll come out of this entrance, this exit of Victoria Park, and go where I've got to go and do what I've got to do. Some nice squirrels. But I made up you could hear all the birds and I saw a robin, so I'm happy with that. Some sign, my mum and dad with me. Right, so I actually came from that way and then I detoured around. So I'm going to go now and have a lovely weekend, and thanks for watching. Stay safe, keep smiling, and see ya.